You may have noticed we're making some changes to over 2,300 bus stops and shelters in Leeds. These improvements are happening across our core bus network, which is made up of 18 bus lines for services that run every 15 minutes or better. 79% of addresses in Leeds are within a 7-minute walk of a core network bus stop, meaning you won't have to walk far to catch a bus on the core network. We've introduced new colour-coded bus lines and created a map that will help you navigate across the city and make planning your journey much easier when travelling around Leeds. You'll be able to find the new map online and at most bus stations and shelters along the Leeds Core network. The map shows you which bus to take to get to where you need to be. We've even created a map for Leeds City Centre with new zones to see where your bus goes from. There are also colour-coded line maps that show you the stops along your route to and from the city. We are also improving the information at bus stops to make it easier to find your line. Bus stops will now have the colours and names of the bus lines, as well as new bus stop flags which show all the services that run from that stop. So, if you need to visit St James's Hospital, you can simply catch a bus on the St James's line. Or maybe you'd like to go to your local florist. Simply follow the line that will take you there. If you're a uni student, you can hop on a bus and use the Headingley line to get to your campus. Taking the bus has never been easier. Discover your new core bus network and see where it takes you. To find out more, visit wymetro.com/LeedsCoreNetwork.